Nairobi, Kenya, the 1982 Marlboro Safari Rally. The greatest, the toughest motor rally in the world.
I would like a win this year, the only problem is another half a dozen people have the same idea.
Favourite and the number one in the seeding is Kenyan resident Shekhar Mehta, four-time winner and again driving a Datsun Violet GT, this time in brand new Marlboro livery. With their superior local knowledge, drivers from Africa have dominated the rally for three decades, overseas entrants rarely cracking their solid mastery.